2018 Detroit Auto Show, BMW showed two new models. Alongside the revived i8 Coupe, the Bavarian automaker added another hybrid to its lineup, the X2. Photographs have been circling for some time, and we even got some early specs for the minimized hybrid. Presently, we've seen the smart little ute face-to-face, and have the full rundown accessible. In light of the X1 minimized hybrid, the sleeker X2 will dispatch in the US as the Turbo 4, all-wheel drive xDrive 28i, hitting dealerships on March 3, 2018. It offers 228 strength and 258 pound-feet of torque, and completes 0 to 60 miles for every hour in 6.3 seconds. It will be pursued not long after by the X2S Drive 28i. It will dispatch in Europe with the S Drive 20i, X Drive 20d and X Drive 25d. More motor and transmission blends will pursue. Obviously, the X2 incorporates the most up-to-date advancements to make the vehicle more astute and less demanding to utilize. It includes a discretionary 8.8-inch iDrive touchscreen show. BMW Connected and Connected Drive are accessible, counting Apple CarPlay, similar to a heads-up presentation. The camera-based driver assistant plus framework incorporates a traffic jam assistant, which oversees driving obligations in unpredictable rush hour gridlock. It likewise includes a discretionary parking assistant that perceives parking spots and steers the vehicle into the spot. The X2 will offer discretionary M Sport and M Sport X adaptations, with one-of-a-kind styling and sportier suspension setups. They'll highlight the M Sport suspension, which brings down the ride stature and solidifies the spring and damper settings. Additionally, on offer is the discretionary dynamic damper control, which gives more command over suspension settings and drops the ride tallness by 0.4 inches. These variants will likewise include inside trim consolidating BMW's micro-hexagon texture and Alcantara anthracite. Evaluating and efficiency figures for the BMW X2 will be declared later.